good game between two very good teams. I thought UVic probably was the better team in this first half, and you know, Christina's bailed us out with a wonderful save. They put us under a lot of pressure early on and generated some good chances. Second half, I thought we settled down and we started to play and find each other's feet a bit more. You know, you can't say enough about some of the players that have given everything there tonight. We put some bodies on the line to push back, you know, last 5 minutes, a couple desperation blocks. I thought Sana's energy and wizardry going at players in the second half made a difference. Krista tonight didn't get recognized on the score sheet. She was amazing in terms of her intelligence, her work rate, held the ball up. Jess King had a great game. Kovacs is Kovacs, and what else can you say? She wins everything in midfield. But tonight was a corporate win. I thought our backs did awesome. I thought Santi and Castillo were solid. They've got some very, very potent firepower on their line. So, it's a great result. We won't get carried away because, you know, could have lost that as easily as won it. And we know that there's two good teams there. So tonight we were on the right end.
I thought we didn't start great, but we finished really well. We really came together as a team and kept the ball. And once we started moving it faster, we really created a lot of chances and ended up finishing. Definitely, it's a huge win. I mean, obviously to host Final Four is definitely an advantage. So it's really great to get the win.
I think we played a lot better the second half. I mean, the first half they won most of the 50-50s and second balls. They were on their front foot. They had us on our heels a little bit, but after our halftime talk, we just came together as a team and we stuck through and we won. So I'm pretty happy about that.